Now, for those of us who've played Yakuza 0, you might remember before the game was released, they did a couple of promotional tie-ins with this pizza place called Pizza LA Express. And in one of the side quests, for those of us who've played Yakuza 0, you might remember a little side quest where Kiryu has to deliver pizza to this foreigner. But it turns out it's something else. It's a really funny side quest, but there's a bit of a twist in that particular side quest. They have a lot of good variety of foods. They have sandwiches, pizzas, pastas, you name it. And yeah, so that's Pizza LA Express, another promotional tie-in for Yakuza 0. On to the next location.